I was asking you backstage, we were talking, I go, because, you know, obviously we all love you from all your movies and, you know, the Beetlejuice, I go, Batman, and then I go, does anyone ever confuse you for a different superhero, like Spider-Man or something like that?
You know those stores that fix your, you break it, we fix it? Is that what it is? You
break it? Yeah.
Yeah.
iPhone or something like that?
iPhone, and my glass had shattered, and I was just the other time, and I was in, you go into the store, and I had to get it fixed, and I'm there, and on the wall, on the screen, is flat screen, and Spider-Man was playing. Mm-hmm. And the guy's kind of paying attention to me, but really locked in, really mostly locked into watching Spider-Man.
Yeah,
and
of
I'm
course.
Going, I don't know how it broke, it's in the corner. And he's going, yeah. Hold on a second.
I know those guys, yeah, they don't care that you're at the store, that it's broken, they're watching Spider-Man.
And I don't know which one it was. I don't know which one it was.
Yeah,
but,
sure.
There's a scene, and I'm going, and now I'm thinking, oh, hey, I got to get out of here. He's going to put two and two together, see me, and it's going to be a thing. Never happened. Did not recognize me at all. And he's totally locked into
it. Right. Yeah,
so what's happening on the screen is the scene. Now I go, well, I'm curious. Now I want to watch him watch the movie. So I'm really watching him, seeing his reaction to the movie. And in the scene, which I didn't know happened, Peter Parker, right? That's his name? Peter Parker.
Absolutely.
Peter Parker is having a very emotional scene with my pal Emma Stone.
Yeah.
Their thing, and he cries.
Yeah.
He starts to cry.
Wow.
Peter Parker.
Sure.
Right. So
Spider-Man.
You see where I'm headed.
Yeah.
So I go, I'm watching, I'm seeing what this guy's reaction is. So I say to him, I go, this Spider-Man. And the guy goes, yeah. He said, watch it. I go, is he crying? The guy goes, yeah. And I just wait a little bit. You're going to bleep this out. And I go,
and I wait. and it's you.
And I wait. And he kind of does this. He kind of like looks at me. He's just like locked in. And I go, Batman never cried.